Hello everyone, I'm Gary Grimm, and welcome to Grimm's Playtime. Today we're playing Happy Wheels! I know I said I was going back to Pokemon Leaf Green today, but the recording messed up when I was doing it, and so rather than having to play through everything that I had just done a second time, because that's always tedious and annoying, I'm just going to pick back up tomorrow, and we're going to play this today because I was talking to some people in a forum the other day, and they said that I should do this, and I got the cursor turned on for this one because I kind of feel like it would be helpful to have. Alright, so we're going to browse levels, and just to keep you Pokemaniacs happy, we're going to go ahead and type in Pokemon levels. So what we get? Pokemon Fall Demo, Pokemon Jump, Pokemon Quiz. Okay, we'll go ahead and play Pokemon Quiz. I guarantee I'm going to do amazing with this one. Okay, let's see here. We're going to go with, we're going to go ahead and go with Poco Guy, because these people always use, glass to hide. Hey, guys! This is my first level! This level is about Pokemon Quiz, and answer the questions well, and all the best. Don't forget to rate it, thank you. These Pokemon is the heaviest? Okay, well, it's kind of obvious when you put the quest thing right there. But yeah. Ow! Well then. Oh, I didn't click into game, did I? Okay. I am still alive, actually. Yeah, it's not letting me, open the menu to restart this, so. Okay, so, the arrows are there as a troll, then. I never really pay attention to Pokemon whites, I never use moves like that, so. No! No, bad! I hate everything about this. Hey. Just gonna keep this mountain cursor over on this side of the screen. Okay, I kind of feel like there should be music or something. It's kind of boring without any sound or anything. If your opponent sends out a fighting type Pokemon, which of the fighting types should you send out to counter them? Psychic or Electric? Electric. Oh, frick. Okay, we're going to have to go back and choose a new character, because I can't get through that on the thing. Segway it is, then. Oh, great. I got the right answer, and I still broke a leg. Run! Okay, Pokemon types are strong against Dragon types. That's Ice and Dragon Pokemon. Stupid thing, break! I don't think he made these ones breakable. Okay, this one's, it's not working, so we're just gonna call this one this. It is Ice and Dragon types, for the record. So, I get to menu then. Okay, that one didn't, that was a bit of a letdown. Alright, Pokemon Fat Fall. You like Fat, you like Fall, then play. Well, let's see here then. Still going. This has got to do with Pokemon. What that had to do with Pokemon? They literally had nothing to do with Pokemon. Okay, what else we got? Para Creeper Sub. Okay, I don't. Is that like Spanish or something? Okay. XYZ quiz. How hard could it be? I've been playing through Pokemon XYZ. Who did Ash travel with first? Clevin. Oh, wait, is this a trick question? Because, in the anime, he actually met Serana in when he was a kid. But, I'm gonna go off the assumption that they're talking to, about, like, actual traveling. Ow! Who loves Ash? Serana. Ow. What Pokemon did Ash catch first? Fletchling or Froakie? Well, he didn't technically catch Froakie, but he was the one that Ash got first. Oh god, it's gonna be a miracle. Who's the biggest fan of Pokemon? I'm a pretty big fan. Jackass. Alright, restart. Alright. Stupid thing. Forgot to hit the control button. Alright, fine, you narcissist. Ah, frick, wrong button. Is this like a trick? No? Guy just blocked off the win? Why? Whatever. Okay, let's try something else. Let's try in. Let's go with the sword throw. I always like the sword throws. Sword throw number 2. All right. Okay. Let's try that again. I accidentally used up all my swords at once. Get off my swords! Okay, forget this one. We'll go ahead and try a different one, because that one's just stupid. Okay, sword throw cave. That one sounds a bit better. Wait, wrong button. Bye, Jim. I don't have enough swords to complete this. Okay, well then, do try that again. Bye, Tim. God damn it! Okay. We'll try that again. Okay, that got nowhere. How are you? Die! All of you must die! Okay, I just need to hit you to win. Someone's gonna die. Okay, one more sword throw, and then we'll try. Sword throw fixed. Does that mean fixed as in rigged, or fixed as in repaired? Because that would have a very heavy effect on what I think of it. Okay, then. Let's go ahead and do a... wall break. That's what they're called, right? Wall breaks? Yeah. Okay. Time for me and my son to save the world! Son, get your leg out of my face! Not now, son. Son, stop getting hurt. We don't have any medical insurance. Okay, this is getting to be annoying. Yeah. Well then. Okay. We're going to try a different one. That one's not working. Use the wheelchair and see if you can smash through various object walls. Wheelchair then. Okay. Okay. Ow! This man's chair is actually surprisingly powerful. I win! All right. Let's see what's recording time at. I can't check with them. Okay, whatever. We'll play a few more levels. Okay. So, let's search, I don't know. Let's just search ball throw. Play. Alright. Stupid thing. There is no God. Sorry if that sounds offensive, but that is just proof of that. No! Bad! Bad Justin Bieber! Bad! Okay then. That guy can. The guy that designed this has a seriously messed up sense of humor. Okay. Restart. I did not. Did I? Whatever. We'll just play this one. Okay. Okay. An unlock win. Oh, wow. Ow. This looks like some kind of bizarre torture porn. Anyways. Oh, good. No! I'm still alive! Okay, yeah, this isn't getting me anywhere. Okay, try this one more time. Why, Sally? Why? Oh, I know. I can do this. I can do it. I will break your system. Ow. Fuck. Okay. Let's try this one then. One of these has got to work. I'm going to win one of these things. Come on, you stupid. Well then, that was rather instantaneous. Okay, I'm not going. Okay. Okay, that would have been helpful. That earlier, like. Stupid thing. Okay, next level. People. I don't know if it's incompetent or if these levels are just crap. Maybe a combination of both. God.